I remember how you told me that life may not be easy, and everything that I need, you've already given me. I remember how you told me I can trust you completely. So why am I doubting when you prove that you'd fight for me? You've walked me through fire. Changed by your mercy, covered by your peace. I'm living out the victory. Doesn't mean I won't feel the heat. You've walked me through fire. My redemption, Lord, how could I question when you prove that you'd die for me? You've walked me through fire.
The anchor holds. till the sails are torn. I have fallen on my knees as I face the raging seas. The anchor holds in spite of the storm.
Second chance inside I heard you call my name. I felt you lift my shame. And I made a vow that day that I'd spend the rest of my life loving my Jesus, showing my scars, telling my story of how mercy could reach you where you are. And I pray the whole world hears the cry of my heart is to see all the ones I love loving my Jesus. Sin tries to make you high, whispers that same old lie. Keep all your pain inside, 'cause no one will understand. The last thing this lost world needs is someone I'm trying to be. The truth that is sin just a broken man loving my Jesus, showing my scars, telling my story of how mercy can reach you where you are. And I pray the whole world hears the cry of my heart, all the ones I love loving my Jesus. When all is said and done, when my last song's been sung, I stand face to face with the one who gave all for me. May all I have to show be all that matters most, making your great name known. Let this be my only legacy, loving my Jesus, showing my scars, and telling my story of how mercy can reach you where you are. And I pray the whole world hears the cry of my heart is to see all the ones loving my Jesus.
What will it be like when my pain is gone? now, singing holy, holy, holy are you, Lord. Singing holy, holy, holy. Until then, I'll live to hear you say, well done.
I know when it's going to get hard.
It's going to get hard.
Chelsea, if it don't, it's his fault.
Okay.
I know it's not going to get hard like it's supposed to.
Hey, Pat, you better listen to the man.
Heavenly Father, we come to you today, O God. We thank you, Lord, for this day. And Father, we thank you, Lord, for this family. Thank you, Lord, for Cheryl and Paul to visit Isaac, O God, and thank you them for the hospitality. Thank you, Jesus, for what you have done. And Lord, we ask you, Lord, to bless this food we're about to receive. And know you shall abide, and I'm about to serve you. And all these things we ask in Jesus' name.
We have Russians to
That's a lie.
God, we ask you, Lord, to be with us and guide us, O God. Father, thank you, Lord, for letting me live in this long.
We just go to God and pray.